Oh yeah, that last one, I lost the space on the computer there, but the belts have to be just easy, like you wear them like regular, and then you have the brighter colors, so not the dark. So I don't know, I mean, in a way, this is terrible, because I don't believe it's working. I went to the gym and I'm all creeped out, you know, some woman is just like, you know, leering at my satchel there. I'm like, what's the deal? Now I have to be like all like freaked out, you know, that you know, she was born with the habit, you know, maybe she was taught that her whole life is from a child, and that's it, that's all she does is steal, you know. So I'm like, well, now what? You know, now what? I have to be in this complete organization, you know, and that means all of us. We have got to be organized with these telephones. We have got to have them in, because we use them all the time, you know. They've just become our security keys, our everything, you know. And so we have these ridiculous, we have to wear them. And if it goes back to the stupid pouches, remember we used to have those pouches? Hopefully we don't wear those. No, have it more just like a holster effect, but a holster effect with a bright color. Velvets, I prefer the velvets, that style. But yeah, maybe Renaissance them a little bit. I don't know how. And then maybe, you know, after they're all finished and they've become on supply, we have to like send a list of them to the police departments. Well, by the way, people wear these now. Yeah, don't forget, you know, how quick to fashion they're taught, you know, the eye to hand candy, you know, oh, you know, shoot. That's it, you know, we have to stop that behavior. But yet we also still have to live with these things, you know, we have to live with these things and we can't have them stolen. So, yeah. So let's do that. Let's bring that fashion back in, I guess.